5 at the Action Palace, where David Pulse is going to attempt the impossible. Getting into a high-speed trick car, black car, with rad rims. So we move it out of the way. So, the box. The box is on top of it. He's going to attempt to smash into this wooden box with two cardboard boxes on top. And if he does this, he's going to be awarded the grand prize of $30,000 and a trip to Rio. There he is. Man of the hour, David Pulse. Moving his high-speed black car with black rims out of the way. What is he doing? He can't make up his mind. Just all the beer he's had in his life. You know, we once heard a story about David Pulse being an alcoholic. Do we know it's true though? No. Just rumor. People that are jealous. But they're not like David Pulse. This man is crazy. His wife and his kids. His dog. Here we have a little visit from a different world. And here he comes. This guy is crazy. He's crazy. Christ! Madman, do you see what happened?
Okay. No problem.
God dang.
No. Here he comes. You can hear him now. He's coming around the corner. Here he comes. He's going towards the ramp. There he goes.
Oh!